What's wrong? What is it? Maggie doesn't want to have kids.
I thought that was something you guys decided together.
No, I agreed because it's what she wanted.
Okay. Okay, you guys will figure it out.
Maggie's not gonna change her mind. And the only way that we're gonna work through it is if I let it go. And I've tried. Kara, I love her so much that it hurts. And I convinced myself that living a life with her, it was enough. But watching Ruby. I want all the experiences that Mom had with us. You know, I want to take my kid camping, and I want to show her the constellations. I want to teach her how to read, and how to throw a punch, and how to make cheesy Valentines. And I want to hold her when she has a bad dream. And I want to tell her that the world is a better place because she's in it.
Gives us strength when we have none.
Well, your faith was strong.
And in the darkest places.